A Bangladesh court on Wednesday sentenced 7 members of Jamaat-ul-Mujahideen Bangladesh to death for plotting an attack on a cafe in Dhaka in 2016 that killed 22 people, mostly foreigners. One of the 8 people accused was acquitted. Public prosecutor Golam Sarwar Khan said 9 Italians, 7 Japanese, an American and an Indian were among the dead in the attack. Subscribe to the channel for more news.